Another reason to breathe this air, and now we may